all politicians of all parties, and virtually without any exception, are guilty, whether directly or indirectly, of murder, homicide, trespass, invasion, expropriation, theft, fraud, and the fencing of stolen goods on a massive and ongoing scale. They should all be hung, rot in jail, or be forced and busy making compensation.